Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Yawnee Gunna. For you guys who do know me, rapper, entrepreneur, guys probably wondering where I've been at, what I've been up to. For everyone who enjoys my music, wondering where new music is, this is what I've been up to. It doesn't look like much, but this is my backyard. I'm at my house in Globe, Arizona. I've been trying to put this spot together. It was a little unkept, and that's truly on my part. It's been a little unkept, and I finally wanted to put some money into it, maybe even put my private recording studio back behind me. And this is going to be my little YouTube series of how I put that all together and how I kept going in this music industry. I've never had the opportunity of having a recording studio at my house or even close to me. I've been using a recording studio in Phoenix, and Phoenix is pretty far. I wanted to put together a little area for my music and for my family to enjoy. I'm gonna run you guys through that through this YouTube series. This will be my first one. I already started on the yard. You know, I'm gonna be catching you guys up and just showing you, you know, that you can do it yourselves. I've been doing it by myself. This morning I started building my first project in the yard, and that's my floating deck behind me. So I'll let you guys check that out. So on my floating deck, which I am not a carpenter whatsoever, my dad's a carpenter, so I've been following some guidelines from him, but this is all wood that I've got from the mine sites out here. They give them away sometimes to us workers and stuff, so my buddy happened to come across all this dunnage, which dunnage is what they lay parts and other things on. So the dunnage is a little bent, but I was able to use it and screw it together. So what they had gave me is two of these 2x6s. They were stapled together, and I needed a 12 footer. So what I did is took two of these sticks that he gave me that were stapled together, and I simply just cut and made one big 12 footer out of two of these 7 footers. They're a little bit longer, but I'm gonna cut those off at the end. And then I was able to use these 2x4s, which are also a little bent, a little twisted. I use those 2x4s to brace in. If I'm not very good at this lingo, it's because I'm not a carpenter whatsoever. This one's a really twisted, but I'm gonna brace it down and make it a little bit stronger at the end. But I was really just trying to get the form and get all my you know, my numbers right. So also I'm getting these big what would you call them, big pallets that are made out of 2x6s at work, 2x6s and 4x4, so 3 4x4s underneath, and able to get those tonight. So I'm gonna be throwing those on top of these tomorrow and getting it all good. I'm gonna add some 4x4s in on the ground. I had this rug just laying around from when this guy sold me a pool, big above ground pool, so he sold me the rug with it, my buddy Nate. So I thought I could use this as kind of a weed barrier. And I would say that the most frustrating part of this whole build so far, of course, besides having twisted wood and twisted dunnage, but you know, I got it for a real cheap price, was leveling these blocks right here. The leveling part was pretty hard. I would just dig in the dirt, pound the dirt down. I was putting a 4x4 across these and then putting my 4 foot level on them, and then just leveling them out. So that was pretty frustrating, but we got past that part. So like I said, it's gonna be a 12x12 floating deck. So right here where all this is laying is gonna be another same 6x6 frame like this one is right here, connecting to this one in the middle. And of course these are a little twisted up. I know everybody in the comments gonna tell me these are twisted, blah blah blah. Well, I'm gonna pull those over. I just need the other frame in. But once I get that, then I'll be putting the decking on top staining it, making it look real nice. It doesn't look too nice right now, but when I'm done, it's gonna look real, real good. For the rest of the yard, this concrete pad that's a little torn to shreds is gonna be where I'm putting my 12 by 20 tough shed, or whatever you wanna call them, Weather King sheds. It's Weather King and Globe. Have them come in. I'm gonna be taking this whole gate down back here and taking it all down, and hopefully they can go up in this lot behind me and back it in right here. And I'm gonna be getting rid of this big old tall, it used to be a playhouse when we were younger. I kind of turned it into my little makeshift work shed for now, but I'm gonna be getting rid of this whole thing, or maybe even relocating it to somewhere else in my yard, maybe in the front yard. Be putting the jacuzzi on the floating deck once I get that done. Let's take our measuring tape and make sure that everything that we're doing measures in well. We want it to be exactly 6 foot to voila. Right there. I just measured from this point in the middle of our 2x6 to the end of this 2x6 is exactly 6 feet, and that's exactly what we want. And then we'll put the middle one in once we get this one in. I don't know exactly why, I feel like that's just the way to do it, so we'll see right now.
My brother just hit the store and picked up some liquor and some cornhole boards. Like, damn, and y'all don't want none of this. I drive to the store and hit the switch and it lifts. Hey, now look at everybody peeping me. Went back then, no one had ever believed in me. What happened? I realized I had to live my dreams, and nothing's gonna happen unless I acted and got up on my feet. And I'm lifted like the sun gets. I got a confession, so let me confess. I love the way she walking, I love the way she struts it. She's in her sundress, something beautiful, like an Arizona sunset.
And I bought hangers from Ace so that I can support my joists just a little bit more. And I feel like I'll be able to film a little bit more today because it's not super hot out, it's actually overcast.
Step out back where I can hear you. You say the vibes on California, pause. I say the vibes on California, but without the crooked laws.
That one's braced down pretty good. Like I said, it's twisted wood, so it's not gonna be perfect. Pallet, maybe like 2x6 or maybe a little bit smaller measurement than that.
As you can see, the whole truck is filled, and these things are not light, they're pretty heavy. So I'm gonna start breaking them down and getting them out.
People to see inside the car, but I got the hood up on it. Time is precious, but I want to be with you forever. Time ain't wait, whatever. It's cold outside December. Hey, bus back, don't let them in. I don't care about what you're doing, just where you been. Throw away like 10K with my friends. We gon' sell a little work, a little bit. Tripping all that all white, you little bitch. Turn up in the spot, bitch, and get rich. I don't need a cosign, this big biz. Elevate the elevator and get big.
babe. I ain't got the time for the birds, that's for real. I came from nothing but kicking rock, that's for real. Everybody like me, now they like how I appeal. Yeah, I keep a couple thousand, yeah, that shit conceal. Hey, oh, I'ma tell you how I feel. Yeah, my life is like a movie, it's so real. Yeah, pull up on the scene, I got the swag you tryna steal. Got the ice on my hand, I don't think you understand. Yeah, they ask me how I do it, and I tell them I went through it. Now she telling me and telling me she really wanna do it. And I can't be your man, baby, good, it's not a game. I don't even wanna play, you just really wanna hate.
Bust back, don't let him in. I don't care about what you're doing, just where you been. Throw away like 10K with my friends. We gon' sell lower a little bit. Trippin' all that all white, you little bitch. Turn up in the spot, bitch, and get rich. I don't need a cosign, this big biz. Elevate the elevator and get big.
Run it up, kid.
It's just me and you against the world. Cash diggers brigade, all that shit.
It's a family affair. Can't stop till we way up there. We ain't tripping, we know that.
I got a lot of the pieces of wood broke down. Here's some right here, but it was so hot that day that my camera kept overheating. So I went and did it in the shade. It's all broke down over there.
That's why I keep a bag to put my tool in. That's why I never chill with any new friends. I be keeping real quiet on a smooth kick. Keeping up with my nephew, it's hard to book us of anyone trying to look at the menu, yeah. And the storm, I'm gonna make sure that we all leave.
If you ever got a problem, you can call me.
It's a family affair. Can't stop till we way up there. We ain't trippin', we know life ain't fair. Real bright like we in Times Square. But we stay in the desert. Real squad and we keep it together. Only family, we don't hang with new friends. We go cut them up, tie up loose ends, yeah.
In the stew all night long. Hey, shawty blowin' on my phone.
That's right.
Yeah, she crying, she won't leave me alone. I'm just chillin' in my zone. We did it as a family all wrong. Me and Yawnee finna go. Me and Yawnee just hit the road. Popping out shows. Do it for the bros. You already know.
It's a family affair. Can't stop till we way up there. We ain't trippin', we know life ain't fair. Real bright like we in Times Square. But we stay in the desert. Real squad and we keep it together. Only family, we don't hang with new friends. We go cut them up, tie up loose ends, yeah.
So we're almost finished with the deck. As you can see, we're about 80% done. I got some boards to lay down right here, but I ran out of lumber, so I had to get another pallet, and we're gonna break that down right now. Then I'm gonna frame in the last of this, cut off these extra boards right here. Then after that, it'll be ready to go. But it's real sturdy. It ain't going nowhere. Completely level. I already put my level on it. It looks great, honestly. I love how it came out. Of course, I got my drill and everything on it right now. But it really looks great. So, let's keep going. So I got these two extra pallets from work, which is good because I ran out of wood. I'll break down one of these and then have some extra wood left over. There you have it, man. Came out real nice. It's starting to rain. But honestly, My biggest piece of advice to anybody who wants to do a project like this, just to start, man. Don't worry about all the rest of the mumbo jumbo to listen to what people have to say. Just start. And if you start, you can probably finish it, because it's going to be eating at you every day you see it sitting there. Please like, subscribe, comment, all that. I know I'm not the best filmer right now. I was fighting with the heat the whole time, fighting with my camera overheating. But I hope I got the gist of it for you guys. I hope I was able to pull some footage from my backyard cameras. And then if you liked any of the music from this video, it's from my brand new album. It actually dropped the day that I finished this deck, which is today, the 29th of June, 2022. So if you like any of that music, go follow me. I'm on all streaming platforms. And comment if I should do some more building videos like this. Just from a normal dude, no carpenter, just wanted to do it. So heck yeah, thank you. Tune in. Fly about it, they serving food up on this flight. I'ma eat until I'm dying. Live a life that's worth surviving. After the fact, our bodies are vacant after.